Hey everyone, it's me, Danny Plays, and today we're starting our F1 2015 series. So I was in a little bit of a debate on who I'm gonna use for this series, but I finally made my decision and I choose Kimi Räikkönen for our series. Since Hamilton won 2015 World Champion, why not give Kimi a chance to be on top of the standings once again? So here's the deal, I won't be doing the practices, but I will be including a short qualifying. The race distance will be at 100%, and for now, the AIs will be set on medium. Well, let's get started with our first race of the season. So as you guys noticed, there should be announcers in the game, but you can't hear them. I have them at 100% volume, and it's been also happening on project cars with my race engineers. So if you guys can help me fix it, I'll be very thankful of you guys. But for now, there are subtitles. Well, we got pole, let's get started with our first race. Well, that was our first race, and right now I can't feel one of my toes. So we finished first, my teammate Sebastian Vettel finished in 5th, and one person did not make it through the race, and that guy was Carlos Sainz. So our next race is in Malaysia, and I don't know when that next part of the series will be posted. Also, I may be doing another unboxing of a model car. My last one was the 2015 Porsche 919. Stay tuned to see what car it'll be. But for now, if you guys enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video, everyone.